Welcome back to Curiosity Kids, and this is our new Bakers and Makers series that we are doing for the month of December. And we're trying to figure out different fun things you can make and bake and then give to your friends and neighbors. I'm Joy with ACCPF, and this is my daughter Quinn and my son Tate, and we are going to be making, well, they are going to be making some delicious three-ingredient cookies. Super easy, super tasty, and you can make a lot and share with your friends. You guys ready?
Yes.
Cool.
I want cookies. The first thing we do is we want to preheat our oven to 350 degrees.
Then you can wash your hands. Okay, there's no option. You just have to wash your hands with soap and water, hot water.
All right. Today we'll be making some easy three-ingredient cookies. Very simple, very quick, and very tasty. The first ingredient we have is disclosed peanut butter.
It rhymes with GIF, but it's like a J.
The next ingredient is a single egg and some sugar. Also, for garnish, some chocolate chips.
So first we need 1 cup of sugar.
And 1 cup of peanut butter. Then just scoop it right into the bowl with the sugar.
Delicious. This is gonna be the best cookies ever.
Try to get as much of it as you can though.
So for the last ingredient, we're going to take 1 egg and crack it into a smaller bowl, which we are going to crack the egg onto a flat surface, so not on the corner. And if you get an eggshell in there, that's okay. Your hands are washed, so you can just take it out with your finger.
You might decide to just mix it up before you put the egg in because it's harder to break the actual yolk with a spatula than it is to just break it with a fork.
Put it in.
Then just add it in with everything else.
Then take your bowl and then you just mix it until it looks good or something.
All right, I think it's done. Your dough should look, well, kind of just like doughy peanut butter.
So now we are going to take spoons and take a scoop of this. This is a bit big. It's fine. And so you just take it into your hand and you sort of make a little ball. And it should look like this. And it smells good too. Then you just sort of plop it on.
Now that they're ready, we should put them in the 350 degree oven for 10 minutes.
One of the most important things of cooking or baking is cleaning up after yourself. Here we have a bunch of dirty dishes that we're gonna clean right
now. Oh, looks like the cookies are ready. We should check on them. Now that we're done cooking them, you can just let them cool and eat them like this, or if you want to, you can add chocolate on top of them, but you can only do this step when they're still hot so that the chocolate melts and spreads over the top of the cookie.
Let's add chocolate.
But then you let them cool.
So that is it. Super easy and really tasty. So we're gonna go ahead and deliver our cookies to our friends and brighten up their day a little bit. For the ingredients, recipe, instructions, they're all at acparks.org. So just click on the link and check us out. All right, bye.
Bye.